everybody, and welcome to my channel. My name is Zatellia, and today we're going to talk about starting off in the verse. So you downloaded the game, created a character, and woke up in some strange new place. In this video, I'm going to show you how to get from your hab down to your ship. Alright, so the first thing you want to do is walk up to your door, and then hold down F to interact with objects. Welcome to Port Olisar. You want to make your way down your stairs to the central room. Once there, you can activate the computer by holding F, and this is how you retrieve your ship. Find the ship you want, and then under Actions, click the arrow that says Retrieve.
Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
The terminal will then display which pad your ship is at. There are signs on both walls directing you to the pads. And then follow the signs to the pad your ship is on. Once inside, interact with the airlock to decompress the chamber. And then there's your ship. Once you get close to the ship, hold down F to try to locate the door. Every ship has a different way to enter, and some ships have multiple entries. So you woke up at Lorville. The first thing you want to do is try to find the door to exit your hab. To interact with the door, hold down F. To exit the hab, make your way to the second floor and find the elevator. Interact with the elevator with the F key. Now make your way to the ground floor. Welcome to beautiful, polluted Lorville. To the left, there's a map of the city.
Welcome to Metro Center. Transfers to the perimeter, spaceport, and industry lines.
To get to your ship, you want
to
make your way
to
the spaceport.
Transfers to the perimeter, spaceport, and industry lines. Attempting to trespass on train tracks is a serious and dangerous offense. Arriving from TISA spaceport. Stand by and let passengers disembark before boarding. Per
even in the future, you meet some real interesting people on the subway.
Next stop, TISA Spaceport. Now arriving, TISA Spaceport. Please watch your step when disembarking the train. Trespassing or attempting to trespass on train tracks is a serious and dangerous offense.
You can't really get lost here. There's only one way to go. Don't mind the strange line of people. Before retrieving my ship, I wanted to show you another location. This is a new deal. This is where you purchase ships at Lorville with in-game currency.
Welcome to New Deal Shipyard, the finest purveyor of fuel vessels of all. Take a look and see what we have. There are some real gems.
This is where you rent ships with in-game currency. Now interact with the elevator to get your hangar. So you woke up at Area 18. The first thing you want to do is find the exit to your hab. Interact with the door using the F key. Now interact with the elevator using the F key and make your way to the ground floor. Here is a clothing store and a weapons and armor store. This is Art Corp's signature building. Inside you will find Center Mass, which is a store that sells ship weapons, and also terminals to buy and sell trade goods.
Now arriving.
You can't get lost here, there's only one way to go. Retrieve your ship and remember which hangar you're at. This is the terminal used to rent ships with in-game currency. Interact with the elevator using the F key and travel to your hangar.
Obey all security and customs personnel at all times. Their job is your safety.
Thank you. Use the F key to interact with your ship and open your doors. I hope this helped you out. Thank you for joining me, and see you in the verse.